flooded for up to 7 months. For animals on the forest floor, it can spell disaster unless they can get away. The long-nosed armadillo lives on dry land and usually travels only at night. habitats. Home to 1/10 of all the plant and animal species on Earth. The world's largest rainforest is watered by the world's mightiest river, the Amazon. 6,000 kilometers long. This mysterious region is finally giving up its secrets. In the past 10 years, a new species has been discovered on average every 3 days. But the Amazon is changing fast, threatening the animals and plants that have evolved here for millions of years. The race is on to learn more about this remarkable place before it's too late. Amazon's most elusive and mysterious creatures is also the biggest cat in the Americas. A male jaguar like this one can grow up to 2 meters long and weigh 160 kilos. His name, from an Indian word, means he who kills with one leap. And he lives up to that name. A jaguar usually kills with a single bite to the back of the head. His powerful jaws and 3-centimeter-long canines can easily pierce the skull of his prey. Unlike many cats who avoid water, the jaguar is well adapted to swimming. He travels along the Amazon's intricate maze of waterways to reach his favorite hunting sites. But even the jaguar has to be cautious in these muddy waters. There are giant snakes, like anacondas, lurking here. And they've been known to kill jaguars. And an acute sense of hearing. But stealth is another important weapon. For the animal sharing his habitat, he's a creature to fear. Predator, but that doesn't make his life easy. Each jaguar's markings are unique, ideal camouflage in the dense jungle. But they've made these big cats a target for the fur trade. In the 1960s, more than 15,000 jaguars were killed for their pelts. Every year. The trade is now banned, but the jaguar is still threatened. These forests are a last refuge. Dominates the northern half of South America. An area over half the size of Australia, it's the green heart of a massive continent. And its forests are truly the lungs of the planet. But now, after millions of years of adaptation, the Amazon's wildlife is threatened as the forest around them changes. predator here, a jaguar needs as much as 300 square kilometers of forest to thrive. Scientists are eager to get a better estimate of the jaguar population, to learn how they're faring. If they can determine what's happening to this top predator, they'll have a better understanding of the forest's interdependent web of life. If the jaguars are thriving, there must be plenty of prey, which would be a sign that the habitat is healthy too. But first, the scientists must catch one. They think there are still some in this part of the jungle, but in 4 years have only caught three. Either the cats are simply too wary to be caught, or the population here is dangerously low. With traps set, the scientists can only wait and hope. Even in a tropical rainforest, there's a change of seasons. In December, storm clouds gather, heralding the start of the heavy rains. One group of birds is their last chance to catch a female's eye before rain stops playing. The brilliant feathers of male band-tailed manakin act like a beacon, signaling to any passing female to stop by and check him out. It's up to the female to decide who has the most dazzling feathers and the smoothest moves. Only the best and the brightest win a chance to breed. For this young white-throated manakin, color is less important than dance. And he's careful to keep his arena in perfect order. Even a single stray leaf can cost him points. It's quickly disposed of, and with style. Try as he might, he doesn't manage to impress this female. And he may not get another chance this season. There isn't much time. By the end of December, the rains have arrived with full force. In some areas, an incredible 3 meters will fall in just a few months. The creatures that live here must adapt or drown.